now we continue with the coloring part of the and the lotus root. As for the lotus root, again, use some clean water, wet the center part, some water the center part, clean water. Okay, now then get some of this brown color and maybe a little bit of the orange color. Take a little bit more of the orange color. Is too orange. Then add a little bit of water, maybe a little bit of yellow. Okay, now, then we try to color the upper and lower part and leave the center part light color. As if we did for the durian last time. Okay. Put a little bit of color, put a little bit of water. Stronger color. Always put some water in the center. Slightly stronger color. Now, in fact, the color don't need to be very even. Some of the lotus root, the skin appears to be a little bit dirty with some black spot back there. Somebody they have the sharp one. So this sharp one normally is a little bit pinkish color. So you can add a little bit of pinkish color here. Okay. Now with the same color, we're going to do the pumpkin. Okay, as for the pumpkin, certain part of the pumpkin actually is green color, it's a dirty green. Okay. Now we can take the put away this blade, take the green color. Especially this part, if you're going to draw the pumpkin a little bit brown orange color, now so happened that this lotus root also about the same color, so we try to draw this part nearer to the lotus root. We have a little bit greenish color. Residue, then you can use the brown color, just add the brown color to grab the rest of the pumpkin. Oh, maybe stronger. With a bit black color. A few colors will draw it. Now, some of the pumpkin is very golden color, you know, very nice color. We have that in local, but those totally orange color, those I think is more for the Chinese for praying purpose. Okay, some bayang one. So the one I don't think it can be eaten. Some green, some dirty color, the pumpkin. Green. Okay. Now there's certain part before this is too dry, too wet. Then you think because some water away. Then if you want certain part stronger color, a little bit orange color, maybe brown color, not also orangey color, maybe brown color, add a little bit stronger. some light in to highlight certain part, especially the sunken part, the deep inside your stomach. Not you need to draw the content inside here, you know. If there's some lubang here and there, not fill up, you need to continue drawing the vegetable inside. So roughly put some brown color, be able to get to show that oh, this whole basket is actually brown color. There's a term in this, you know, especially used in the Lingnan school, Lingnan style or Chinese painting. Lingnan style is actually the Cantonese style. Okay, for the few artists originally staying in the Guangzhou. Okay, so they are Cantonese speaking to those artists. So they call this technique called Zhongfan. Zhongfan means collision. The two car collided. Langa like that. Okay. So use the white color to langa the rest of the color. So in Chinese, in Cantonese, they call it Zhongfan. And you use a white color here and there to add to the pumpkin before drying. Sometimes you can put water to use the water to langa the color. So the term is called zhong shui. Okay, zhong shui, zhong fen. Okay, zhong means zhong che de zhong. Okay, zhong means you flush away certain thing. You don't make it too even, so it's only certain part. Only certain part. Then let it dry for a while, and then you see what happens. Now, if you are not satisfied with it, so after dry, you can do some more. Then you can wet the paper first before you do. Now I added the white color. So now in between also I can add back some green color and some maybe more darker green color. You control the water so that it will smear out. This is the local pumpkin, something like that. Now the white spot, don't make it too even all over the place. There is only certain part. Then later dry, we will highlight the all these things again and all. Okay. So this is how we draw the pumpkin. The simple way is just use the color just to draw like that, but we can do something better. also adds some white colour to it.
Okay, any questions?